I'm standing in front of one of our Stamtec OCP model presses. Today we're going to go over our some of the features of our link press control. This is a 5100 system with the 805 display. We're going to go over some of the troubleshooting, diagnostics, and the event log of this press control. This is what we call our main screen. Gives some relative press information, tool or job number, counter, speed, as well as a press control, die protection, limit switch, and tonnage monitor if installed. From this screen, we want to go to our press control screen. Again, this gives us some additional information of how the press is functioning or performing, such as start and stop time, if you're clutch and brake, motor speed, display angle, and so forth. The main two areas we want to focus on is the reason for last stop and current running status. This information tells you the status of the press control, and by the running status, it being green, it will say ready to stroke. That means the press is ready to make parts. No problems are showed up or registering. If you do have a fault, this will go yellow or red depending on what fault you occur, and it will also give a brief description of what the fault is. From the press control menu, we now want to go into the diagnostics menu. Keypad on the right hand side, press diagnose, and now we have our diagnose menu. As you can see, there are several communication information that is going on internally in the link control. It also gives you several menu choices on various diagnostics menus. In this case, we want to go to the input diagnostics. This shows the state of every component tied into the press control, whether it be a palm button, a limit switch, a pressure switch, again, any kind of function or device that's tied into the press control. This will show the state of each of those devices. If you have a problem on your current running status, for instance, our slide adjust key is made. As you can see, your display will go red and it will say I13, slide adjust. Okay, from that we go into our diagnostics menu, input diagnostics, and we can see input 13 is low. That is what's giving us our fault. Simply switch that to the off position. As you can see, that input now has changed to high, and our current running status is ready to stroke. Another good feature in the diagnostics menu is the event log. From the diagnostics menu, be a touch button on the right hand side, event log. Once that is pressed, that shows every fault or any condition that would have caused the press to stop, whether it be a tonnage monitor fault, a counter, a pressure switch, again, anything tied into the press control that caused the press to stop is going to be registered on this log. It cannot be erased or changed other than short of putting in a new press control. This is very helpful, especially on troubleshooting, to see if you are getting repeated faults. If there's anything else associated with that fault, again, this is very good, useful information for yourself, as well as to give back to your Stamtec technician if you're calling in for tech support.